So I'm driving to Bognor right now to pick up some new clothing for next year. Now you saw me picking my ski gear for the winter season, and I guess I'm ready for the snow to come.
7 a.m. and just packed my bags. Now we're ready to go to Colorado for the first trip of the season.
Hello. Hey Sven.
Yo.
Mockingbird, can't you see? Little girl got a hold on me like
4 hours of traveling. And we are in
America.
4 a.m. We finally made it to Frisco, to our home for the next few weeks. Here's Thomas in my room. We got the oldest guys get the smallest room with the smallest bed. Living area, chill out area. There's like, I don't know, 8 TVs in this place. Girls only. And yep, sure looks a little more messy here. Girls got the big bed. What else? Dope ass bathroom. Chill out area for everyone. Kitchen. Some snow outside.
Swing and miss and a catcher's mid-strike too. Baby, I'm howling for you.
Abi, jetzt gehen wir endlich Schlitten fahren.
Yes, Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits and they've forgiven.
Packing up once again. Thomas, myself, and Benny are off to Florida.
I'm back. where I belong. Yeah, I never felt so strong, and
I'm back,
I'm feeling like there's nothing I can't try. And if you with me, put your hands high.
Put your hands high. You haven't lost a life before.
Hey,
this one's for you.
Me, put your hands high.
Your dreams are filled. You're rocking with the best.
I'm in
you.
I hear the tears of a clown. Talking to me when it comes on.
Come on.
Another day, another dawn. Another Keisha, nice to meet you. Get the math, I'm gone. What am I supposed to do when the club lights come on? It's easy to be puffed, but it's harder to